So he was surprised?
Yeah, I didn't tell him, or we didn't tell him until we got to the hotel and we were waiting. And so I got my phone out and videoed. And I said, you know why we're here?
No.
I've been figuring out how we're going to do this. But I think I've got it figured out. So, I'm Amanda, guys.
Hi.
EJ.
I'm Curtis. Nice to meet you.
Dawson.
Dawson.
Dawson. Hi, Dawson. I'm just happily
Katie and James.
Hi.
Aaron, have
you met Anne
before?
No. Nice to meet you.
Okay.
Nice to meet you. All right, so let's go ahead and go down to the clubhouse.
The rain seems to be stopping.
They canceled
that. Right.
So right here, from level one of the stadium, so right in that room over there, is the Royals clubhouse. That's where our players get ready for the game. And then you take a couple steps back over here. So this is where all their stuff is here. So we're going to walk in the same place they can watch video on the monitors. You see who that is right there on the phone? Sitting there?
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Eric Cosmer. And then over there taking swings is Drew Butera, the backup catcher. Coleman, our newest guy, just came up a little bit ago. Well, second newest guy. He's right over there, leaning there on that.
You're in third grade, so how old does that make you? You're 9 years old? He's going into fourth grade and he's 9 years old. So talk about today. Are you excited about today?
Yeah.
Why are you so excited? Uh-huh. And see what team? The Royals. Is that your favorite team? Now who's your favorite player? Moose, you like Mike Moustakas, huh? Moose, why do you like Moose so much? He's a pretty good player though, right? He's got a lot of good players on this team, right? Can't see who else. So you're going to be watching the game today. What else? Are you excited about doing anything else today here?
I don't really know
about
it.
Okay, that's true. There's a lot of surprises coming your way, I'm sure. But you got a pretty good surprise on the way here, right? What was that? The limo ride. Why was the limo ride so cool?
Because
why?
There was water in
a trash can. Two very important things. Oh, and a TV, of course. It was a pretty big car, too, right? Pretty big? Yeah. So you had fun in the limo ride, right? All right. Hot dogs. You going to eat some hot dogs tonight here? Maybe. They're pretty good at the ballpark. Need some peanuts? Uh-huh. You're going to see them all, right? Well, enjoy the game, Eejay. Thank you so much for coming out. Pleasure meeting you. All right, have fun. Dawson, have fun. You going to have a good time, Dawson? Who's your favorite player?
Who do you want to see?
Is there Slugger.
Who? Slugger. Oh, Slugger, yeah. Slugger. Hopefully the Slugger will come out. That'd be great. That'd be fun. You going to get some autographs? Yeah, some autographs, of course. All right. Well, have fun. Enjoy the game. Thank you so much. That wasn't so bad, was it? Yeah, easy peasy.
Do you guys want to get a picture real quick?
Smile, Dawson.
One, two, three.
Well, that's what those guys do. You look out the left field, and you see a couple of the Kansas City Royals players up in the dugout. They're at bullpen.
This is insane.
EJ?
Nice to meet you, buddy. Yeah. Hold it.
What's up, dude?
How are you doing?
I'm not fine. Gotta give me some bar or not.
There you go.
What's that?
What's up? Dawson. Ooh, beautiful name. I like your big shoes.
What's going on, man? Just coming out here.
I think I can wear them.
Yeah. Come chill with us for a day, please. Yeah. Who's your favorite player?
What if I get some big ones out there? Can I wear them?
Yeah. Yeah.
My favorite
player. Good. Is that your sister? What's your name? No. There you go. Okay, No.
What?
No way.
You guys gotta be best friends.
I don't believe it.
Can I get a picture with you guys?
Yeah. We're gonna smile and give them like a funny face. What do you want to do? Smile. Okay.
One, two, three. Okay, thank you.
All right.
Gotta get your sister. No, wait, we gotta get your sister in here too.
Come on, Dawson, get in
here. Sit down by Bobby.
One more picture.
Thank you.
All right.
There you go.
Stepping on the gas. Like, I was talking to the half gas adjustment.
I hear those two channels on and off.
You're welcome.
Good. All right, look up here. How's my hair, all right? Excellent.
Thank you.
Which hair?
Thank you. One, two, three. Thank you.
Yeah.
Careful, Dawson.
I got a picture of that.
Cool, right? Mm. Yeah. They were nice to us.
She loans that out for parties and stuff.
Yeah.
The players got rings. So there, this strip here that's metal, all the players have a bunch of rings that have an extra row of diamonds.
Oh.
So we got some diamonds. We got a lot of diamonds. They got more.
Yeah, Eejay, I'm sorry. I understand the ball.
I actually had two numbers. I had 31 when I made the team. I was 19 years old and I made the baseball team here. So they gave me number 31 to wear. After a couple years, and we won the World Series and I did pretty good, I wanted to go to the number that I wore in high school, which was 18. So I was number 31 when I was my first couple years and then 18 after that. So I actually wore two different numbers. There you go. You're very welcome. What's your, do you have a favorite number that you like?
What was your number this year?
11.
Did you like that number?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Yeah, that's kind of how it all starts. They give you a number when you're younger. And then you kind of, like, I like that number.
I'm 13.
13? Is that lucky 13?
Maybe because her mom's a coach and that's my
Nice. I'm not afraid of 13.
My very favorite number is 401.
41?
No, 401.
401.
What's your name? Eejay. Yeah? Did you have a good time out here? Kind of stinks in the rain, though. Are you going to stay for the game, though? Yes. Is there anything for me to sign for you, or anything? Are you here? Where are you guys from? Is that in Kansas?
No.
Never heard of that place. This one here is the gold one? We gotta get a lot more. And what's your name? Yeah. Is your guys' first time to a game?
No,
I did. You've been here before.
No.
Pretty cool, isn't it?
Can we get a picture?
Yeah, absolutely. Can we get a picture? I'm kind of sweaty. Can I put my arm out around you? Like this? Do we look like we're friends? All right. There you go.
1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Dawson wants to be invited.
All right.
Okay, wait, the mom has to do.
Pick up where you left off yesterday. That was a big day.
Yeah? Go on your Instagram page.
Yeah.
All right, buddy. It was nice to meet you. I got to go back to work, okay? All right, have fun, okay? All right.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks,
John.
Sister, how are you?
Good. You want me to sign your baseballs?
Did you bring all this rain with you?
They say it's supposed to stop, but they get it wrong every day, so, you know.
What do you say?
Should I bring them
up? There you go. You guys want to get a picture?
Scoot over a little bit.
A beast is right in the air. And then I can get one with you.
I can get one. You guys get them?
1, 2, 3.
All right. Can you guys bring us luck today?
Yes.
Okay, you're going to cheer hard for us, right? All right, give me one more right here. You give me one. All right, you guys have fun, all right? Enjoy it. See you later.
Don't drop it though.
You're sitting on your sister.
Now, where's your ball?
Find your ball.
Oh, you're wild.
Where's your ball? Just a side note.
Nice to meet you.
Dawson, that's a pretty name.
Nice. Is this one yours?
I'll sign it especially for you, okay? I don't have a very pretty signature, but I'll try to make it pretty, okay?
There you are,
Steve. Well, you
guys enjoy it again. You guys have fun, okay? You can cheer loud. Okay, I'm going to be listening to it. You too? You can cheer loud too?
Can we get a picture?
You guys?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Eejay, Dawson, and then Ashley and Curtis. So, pretty easy. We just put you out there and they're going to talk about you and then you just smile and you wave.
In front of the whole stadium.
Smile.
I know. As long as you don't have to talk, you're good.
That's a pretty big deal.
Eejay Bass, Drew Assistant Dawson, and Paris Ashley and Curtis. The Royals, Kansas City Power and Light, and KWC TV Channel 9 welcome you to tonight's game.
I see him walk three on two occasions. four, three innings plus three batters. Two on, no way out to Kipper. Back to the first base dugout. Royals two, Rays two, top of the fourth. Rays have an inside the park home run from Logan Forsythe in the center, which resulted in Alex Gordon being removed by way of Park because of an injury to his left leg. Bases loaded, nobody out. The pitch to Rivera is low, ball one. Jay Rivera. So now it's Dyer at third, Kiermaier at second, Rivera at first. Referee's pitching out of the stretch. Pitch to Jaso is lined toward left. Dyson is there. He makes the catch. Dyer tags. Here he comes. Here's the throw. Pickoff play at second base. Guthrie throws to Escobar, but Kiermaier got back in time. It was good timing. Guthrie turned at the right time and made a good throw to Escobar. And it's not like Kiermaier saw it coming. He just didn't have a really good lead. Here's the 0-1. And it's down and in. One ball and one strike on Cabrera. So if if Guthrie can get out of this inning, allowing just two runs, the Royals will be down coming up in the fourth inning. They should be feeling pretty good. Here's the 1-1. Whitney Ball called foul to the Royals dugout of the veterans of Mobiles. Ball and two strikes. Pretty good. I told you there. Here at Boston Stadium. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Swinging foul off of the third base side of the ball. His 329 average is his highest against any club. He has his most RBIs against the Royals. And he hits 347 here at Boston Stadium. Only Luis Colonia and Ichiro Suzuki have been better. That means 250 plate appearances at Kauffman Stadium than El Camino Cabrera. Here's the 1-2. Fastball hit in the air to right field, near the line. Rios is there, waiting. He's got it. One step in the foul.
She's a good person to know.
Thanks for coming up to visit. Now, how old of a fella are you? You're nine? And what about you, youngin?
Six.
You're six and you're nine. Who do you think's older, me or him? Me?
She just smiled. I was like,
I oughta. Why does everybody say that?
Good job.
Get a better look at it.
So, So check this out, guys. See the balls and strikes now? That's this machine and this guy right here.
Make those changes. I'll get a ball or a strike. Let's go that way.
Home run. Well, it's. You want to put a home run up there now?
Yeah,
we got it.
Oh, yeah.
We might get in trouble if we put the wrong stuff.
And an S is a strike. And a B is a B. Even worse.
Come on, Kendrys.
Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
I hit a single. So watch the hip change.
The catcher number 13, cool, right? Salvador Perez.
Now we got to get the run.
Hey, could you announce the next batter for me? I got to do a couple of things. I got to run out to the car, all right? No.
He's like, yeah, I'm ready.
He's the first.
Oh, wait a minute. Did you bring your announcer's license with you? Get out of here, you little goof.
He's
gonna
make the next down. Ready?
Watch. Second baseman number 14, Omar Infante.
Cool, right? All right, come with me. I got one other task for you.
This is the most fun task you can do.
Yes.
I've been on this field before.
Another race.
Yeah.